Okay, so here we have a solution of nickel 2-chloride. Or we have some nickel 2-chloride slowly dissolving in water. Okay, once it's warmed up, it will become a solution of nickel 2-chloride. And now we have our nickel 2-chloride all nicely dissolved. Okay, now we are going to add some aqueous ammonia. Okay, notice the change in color.
And
ammonia. It smells like ammonia.
Okay, and now we are going to add a little methanol. And then we let it chill in some ice. Okay, and it can chill there for a few minutes and let it crystallize. Okay, and now we're going to collect our precipitate.
It's so pretty.
And you'll note we are not washing this with water because it's actually fairly soluble, and if you wash it with water, we won't have any. You'll notice that the filtrate is still an intense color because, as I say, this stuff is still fairly soluble. Okay, so here we have some solid nickel 2-chloride and some solid glycine that we've weighed out, and we're going to dissolve these together to give our standard solution. Okay, now we're gonna add ammonia.
Okay, here we're pipetting our stock solution into other flasks so we can dilute it. So we have a series of solutions of known nickel concentration. Ooh, and we get to watch the solution drain.
Yay!
Okay, so now we take our sample, put it in the colorimeter. Press record. Okay. And here comes our data.